We went to the Grafton one night, and when we came back, this bloke that had been dancing with her all night was walking with us, and he was in the Merchant Navy, from what I covered.
All right.
And we walked home, and he's still, and I thought to myself, how's he going to get back to his ship? He can't, you know, sleep at my house, we want to go up the wall. So I left her in the entry, and I went in. Then after a while, she went upstairs, and I didn't know, and I'd gone into bed. And this is what I heard my mum yell, Dolly, get in here right away! And all this. So I jumped out of bed, and I went in, I said, I'm in bed, Mum. Oh, she said, they're lying, so-and-so. She said she was telling her that I was in the entry with the bloke. And my mum thought things were going on there. And she was trying, she said, he wants to know how he can get back to his ship. And I was like, she was blaming me. I'm awful glad I was still awake and I went in there. She's going to blame me for it.
Do you remember that, Mum?
Do you remember that? That you do. Yeah.
What about you? Huh? My mum was saying about you.
I'm talking about when we went to the Grafton and you chatted up that bloke and we came back to my mum's.
Yeah.
And you went in the entry with him and I went in the house.
Yeah,
I'd gone to bed, and then you went up the stairs to my mum to ask her how this boy could go home, you know, how he could get home. But you said Dolly was in the entry with him, and then when my mum shouted, Dolly, in a bit, I flew out of the bedroom into it in my pajamas. I said, what, Mum? And so she knew you were telling lies, that it was you that was with him, not me.
What happened? Did she bat you?
Huh? No,
she shouted, yeah.
But you just said she had to stay in. I think the lad must have done a runner because... I always remember one time, though, you know, I went...